This is how to make yourself a threat while at the kitchen line. Lower level players dink the ball and then watch it. Higher level players dink a ball and then lean in after it, anticipating a pop-up to come back. The split second of you waiting like this and then having to lean in to attack compared to this and then just flick your wrist to attack is the difference from catching your opponent off guard and not. Comment what video tip you want to see tomorrow.